Greetings, my excellent friends. Welcome to Studio Session number 115, Liquid Light Show. I'm Abo Miller, Gridworks One, and this here is where I try to make it happen. So what do we got in store for you tonight? In case you haven't seen the stream before, I'll give you a quick overview of what we like to do. On Tuesday evenings for Studio Session, I work here in my studio, and we play music that was submitted by friends of the stream, contributors. While we're listening to the music, I do some Liquid Light Show stuff. Liquid Light Show is essentially one video feed, and I'm just off to my side here, that runs into Video Waves software. While I do the liquids, I also mix the video feedback so that we have some sort of, interesting visuals to go with the music. Hey, Phil Martho, thanks for joining us again. It's good to see you here. As far as the music's concerned, tonight we will be having a similar format to last week. We've got something from Wowsville, and then something from the Aldrich Terrier. And then that will be followed up by something from Pete Chops. That's what we're going to do. That's hopefully what you'll see. Like last week, I'll give you a little bit of a preemptive warning. I'm on a new version of Video Waves and haven't had a lot of time to explore it too much yet. So hopefully we'll be able to do a little bit of that tonight during the stream. And I'm hopeful that I don't break anything. But it's going to be fun. I'm excited to be back again. 115 streams seems like a lot to me. Multiple years worth. I'm glad that you could check it out while we're here. Feel free to share with other people. Take clips if you'd like to. If you feel like we hit a zone, you're welcome to use the zone command or the zone emotes. And that's about it. I won't be in the chat because I'll be messy, dirty hands all over the place. And I already screw things up enough with that without trying to type too much. But I will try and keep an eye on it while we're streaming. At the end of the stream, I will come back on to say goodnight. And I don't really have any announcements, but you know, I'll come back on at the end. And if you didn't know this, or you miss, or want to share, I also put these on my YouTube channel after the stream. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. We've got about 50 minutes worth of music lined up. I just started getting some stuff in the plates. They were nice and clean for me today. So let's do this. Let's have some fun. I'll see you later.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Okay, friends, that about wraps it up for tonight. Number 115, studio session number 115, Liquid Light Show. Thanks again for tuning in. And special double, triple, quadruple thanks to Wildsville, the Aldrich Terrier, and Pete Chops for contributing music for us to stream. And Pete Chops mentioned there in the chat some contributors to the music that he submitted. So that's great. I love it. And always happy to have more music to add. If it's a lot, then I just space it out and do it over a couple of sessions. And if it's just one track, that's also great. I don't even care. Just having things from friends and other streamers and everybody is just great because that gives me something to do because I'm bad at music. And I just like to do this stuff over here. Do the light show. We definitely hit a lot of zones. I saw that there in the chat tonight. Thank you. That helps me a lot to feel like we're getting there. Other than that, I don't have a lot to say tonight. No announcements, nothing like that. If you would like to find me online, there's a link. As I said earlier at the top of the stream, and I'll say again, I do back these up to my YouTube channel. And they stay here on VOD for an indefinite amount of time. So if you'd like to catch back episodes or anything like that, you're more than welcome to. Feel free to share with others and let them know. And hopefully we can continue to keep doing this stream. So that is going to be it. I will be signing off here. Just for fun, I think we'll raid over to the Forgotten VCR. I will hopefully, unless something crazy happens, be back again next Tuesday evening for another studio session. And in the meantime, be excellent to each other.